Cumberland's baseball, the consolation bracket of the 2019 Mid-South Conference Tournament. The Patriots in a rematch with the Cumberland University Phoenix. After defeating Cumberland U 7-1 on day one, the Patriots a much tougher go-around this time. UC sending Zach Hurley to the hill. Top of the first, Hurley with a 1-2-3 inning strikes out the final batter. Bottom of the first, Orly Arlino on first base. The hit and run, Jose Rojas. Base hit through the left side. Runners on the corners, two outs. Brian Benz, RBI single to left. Arlino scores. Cumberland's takes a 1-0 lead. UC continuing the trend of being one of the NAIA's top run-scoring teams with two outs. Third inning, Zach Hurley. Watch out now. Snags the comebacker. In the third inning, Cumberland U would tie the game at one with a single. Now 2-1, Jose Rojas with a diving play at third. What a play. Madry with a scoop. Watch this one more time. Rojas, full extension, makes the play, comes to his feet, fires across the diamond for the out. Zach Hurley had it working in the game. Top of the fourth, top of the fifth, and top of the seventh. Hurley with inning strikeouts. He finished the game with eight. Bottom of the eighth inning, Cumberland U gets a two-run single to take a 3-1 lead. Now the Patriots in desperation of some offense. Going into the eighth, only two hits. Robbie Straub changes that. Leads the eighth off with a double to right center. It makes its way to the fence. Straub at second. Patriots in good position. However, Straub would be stranded. Now we go bottom nine. Brian Benz leading things off. Sends this one to right. This one may get out of play, but hold up. It's going to be a home run. That's what we call mustache muscle. Benz, home run number 18 on the year. It's a 3-2 baseball game, but the next three Patriots are retired, and that would be your final score. Cumberland University wins it 3-2 over Cumberland's. The Patriots sitting at 44-8 now on the season. They'll be back at home on Monday, May 13th, as part of the NAIA opening round Williamsburg bracket. For more on Patriot baseball, go to CumberlandsPatriots.com.